We approach wedding season very quickly. I mean, it's going to be in full swing pretty soon. There's always one person in the whole process that's very important besides the bride, of course.
Yeah, besides the bride, because the groom, you know, you're a nobody. Choosing the right wedding planner can make all the difference in the world when it comes to taking the stress of that big day off. Each week, our friend and wedding planner, Melanie Murphy, shares with us some tie the knot tips.
Now this week, she's actually talking about something near and dear her heart, wedding planning. It's this week's tie the knot tip.
So this week on Tie the Knot Tips, we are going to talk about something very dear to me, and that is wedding planners. A wedding planner can help you with many aspects of the planning process. They can help you with reputable vendors, designing and customizing the event, and helping you with full event management from setup to takedown.
Hi, I'm Jill Earhart, and I work for By Invitation Only. I'm a wedding planner. Planners can really help you focus on the things and let you do the things that are fun and exciting as part of the process, and they can take the things that are a little bit overwhelming and stressful and let you have more fun in the process because you get to focus on the things you like to do and the things that are fun for you, and they can help with all the stressful details. The most important thing is to make sure it's someone you have a connection with that you think really gets your vision and can take your vision to that next level.
So with the wedding planner, she really helped us kind of put the ideas that I had in my head, make them a reality. With all the new wedding blogs and social media out there, you see all these great ideas and you don't really know how to go about it. So with the wedding planner, it was really helpful to be able to tell her these ideas and then she could help us bring it to life. My favorite thing about having a wedding planner was the day of my wedding when I showed up to the reception and everything was done. I didn't have to worry about anything. I just showed up and it was there. You know, I didn't even know what it had looked like before. When I got there, just a magical moment. Everything was perfect.
My name is Mary Grant from Mary Elizabeth Photography. I have been working weddings for about 12 years. I find that when a person has a planner, a bride has a planner, they tend to be a little bit less stressed because they have someone that kind of take care of them and make sure that everything as far as schedule, the way things look, the way that just the fine detail stuff at the reception, they make sure that everything is just working.
Another important thing is to look at their experience. You want somebody who's had successful events behind them, who's done your kind of events. If you're doing something in an at-home backyard for 400 people, that's different than doing it in a hotel conference room, because the good planners will make sure every event is really reflective of that couple and their taste and their style.
That's some good stuff there. Of course, now did you have a wedding planner when you got married?
Actually, my wife did everything. She's like a very organized person, so literally, you know, she had the big binder, she had this, she had that, but during the wedding, we had a wedding coordinator for the day of and then the night before. And
did she wear like a little headpiece like J-Lo and give commands?
Oh, no, she didn't do that, but she was very vocal. The wedding coordinator was very vocal, so it's like you couldn't miss her. And it was very helpful, especially the week of the wedding, like making sure, okay, is the limo going to be there on time? Mm-hmm. Or is the family coming in from it and out of town? So all of that was very helpful. And wedding planning is definitely something that folks need to get into, like Melanie said there, because I'm telling you, you'll forget something small like buying the bell for like or the flowers for the flower girls or something little
like that. Sure. Mm-hmm. There you go. Wedding plan, of course. Tie the Knot Tips every week here on Good Day Columbia. And if you'd like to see that segment again or get in touch with Melanie, you can at MidlandsConnect.com/GDC. It's Tie the Knot Tips. So, well, American Idol auditions continue across the country. Still to come, our very own Jeffrey Lamkin is live in the studio.
Yep, he's got all your juicy celeb gossip. Stay with us.